vending machine, all right? As you can see, there are also the prices right here, you know, 65 cents. The water is 125. I like drinking water, I like keeping it healthy. Here's the trick. When you put in the second quarter, it's 125. We put a dollar as credit. Once I put the 25, press it like crazy. One, two. There you go.
Nigga at Walmart. Then got four drinks. Off of one transaction. You gonna put a dollar on that bill?
Just
for a dollar?
Give me money back.
Oh shit. Oh hell. That is wrong. Oh shit. That shit loading. What did this shit do? Nah, that shit still loading. Oh shit.
This is how to hack the vending machine, alright? It's a code. You guys gotta try it. I promise it works. It gives you the change from the machine. That's your trick for the thing. Press A, G, 6, 4, 8, G, G, D. Try that. It works. And then you hit this. Hold it for like 20 seconds. Money should be coming out. Peace.
Come across a vending machine like this and you don't have any money, I'm gonna show you how to get some without money. So there's no money in there. I'm going to simply grab a Skittle. You can do it with any vending machine that's like this. Simply takes a couple tries and you'll get some. You can do it with anything.
Thank you.
That shit really stuck in there.
Hey, you got it.
Alright, I'm gonna show you how to hack this vending machine using this simple trick that you can do on almost every machine. Alright, first off, you're gonna wanna go 4, 2, 3, 1. And as you see on the screen, it says air. Then you hit the second button to change. Cash. Sale. Return. Air. Cash. Sale. Return. Air. And when you want to get back, you just press this. And I'll go back.
You can see, we entered this bitch out. I'll finish out how to hack the vending machine. So look, you press this until it say price. Price. And then you press the star. Now you choose something. Say I want C6. Then you press this until it say ready. Ready. Then I press it again. C6. But I put money in that bitch. I put no money in there.
Check this out. This is your normal vending machine, right? Someone told me you can use a dollar bill, masking tape, just like you would a coin and a string. Old coin and string trick. Put it in the vending machine. You put it in, let it show a dollar. Got a dollar. You pull the dollar back out. Still got a dollar machine, and I think I'll get me some goldfish. A2. And there you go. Works.
I be riding right down Melrose with a Vicky name, bro. Sitting on my lap, but she just trying to be my friend, though. Bumping on the exo when I'm about to call my exo. Mommy, daddy home, I barely see them like a rainbow.